It is Friday at 12-ish. I got off a little bit early so that I could go up and miss traffic when I go up to Lake Arrowhead. I mean, there's a chance I'll probably still hit traffic, but it's gonna be way better than if I left San Diego at like 2 or 3, which would be the worst possible scenario. Hopefully I get up there, I mean, earlier, but we'll see. So yeah.
Time warped. It's now like almost 9 o'clock. Almost 9 o'clock at night. I had Mother's Day dinner with my mother. And then here's Connor Markstadt. Connor Markstadt's back. But tonight, we just are gonna take the Razer 1000 out tonight and get a little crazy for sure. In the Razer, we got headsets now, and we got, like, in the headsets, the music plays and everything. But the 1000's gonna be rad.
Gas? Gas tank time.
No, and not check.
Not check. No, unchecked.
We just got some gas, but I have to like hold the gas can because we don't have anything to hold it.
Sorry.
So I'm out here stretching, out here breathing.
We've got the gas. He's got gas. We got the gas for that. The setup is so lit right now. Like, there's a whip. There's that. We got music also with the freaking iPod, and we got headphones. This is gonna be so sick.
So we're kind of getting underway here. It took us a while to figure out the headset situation. And yeah, we'll be on the road soon. I wish I'd bring my GoPro so we could totally just hook it up.
We just got out to the dirt.
I've never been able to talk to the person next to me. It's tripping me out. The moon, I really wish this camera did any justice to how big it is. Like, we came over a corner and I thought it was another car.
We're gonna go down this little section real quick and we're gonna like boost it a little bit. Probably hit a jump at the end.
So right now, oh my gosh, it's gonna be bright.
Can't see.
Oh boy. We just made it down to like Deep Creek.
So we just stopped to let the Razer cool down a bit. Right here's Deep Creek. This runs right under this bridge right here.
We definitely got this thing a little bit more muddy than I thought we were going to.
Coffee sounds good.
I got like the Brazilian blowback going down right now in my hair. Oh my gosh. That was sick.
That was.
That was fun.
That was prime.
It was worth it.
Definitely.
Well, I just woke up 30 minutes ago or so. I'm heading to go get some coffee. And then after I get coffee, we're gonna go down on some mountain bike.
Yeah, we're gonna go ride mountain bikes. I'm meeting Connor for coffee now. We'll meet Canyon for the bike situation. It's gonna be sick. One thing that I always miss about being up here in Lake Arrowhead is I have a stick shift car. So these windy roads and everything like that is like, it's such a blast. Just like, not drive reckless, but like get on that edge of pulling corners pretty sharp. But it's, I do miss it so much. I love driving up here.
I just got to the Jensen's Foods in Blue Jay, which is actually where I started. This is my first job, was actually at this Jensen's. And now I'm at the Jensen's in San Diego, but there's a Starbucks in it. So I look super tired, but there's a Starbucks in this Jensen's. So I'm gonna get some Starbucks, get some donuts and probably some fruit. Waiting for Connor to get here and then we'll go get some breakfast.
Freaking waiting here for 3 hours.
Sorry.
This kid. Already eating. You're eating on the way. We're going to get food and coffee.
This kid.
Sorry.
Fruit parfait, a maple bar.
I got the white girl drink.
He got definitely the white girl. He got like a white mocha. But now I just drink black coffee. So this is the intense that I'm riding.
Yes.
This is gonna be wild. It's gonna be a good time. All time. But yeah, we're gonna go ride trails and ride bikes.
And I probably won't bring my camera.
We just rode, I think, every trail that we want to as far as jump wise.
Like, I have not rode downhill mountain bikes in like a year, maybe. Probably a year. So this has just been amazing. And riding on this bike in general has just been intense. So it's literally intense and it's called intense. No pun intended, it just worked out that way.
Wow. I'm gonna film them a little bit and then I hope they'll film me. This is like a giant toilet bowl right here into two small doubles, into a big table, to another table, to a small step down, to a big step up. Here comes Connor Markstadt. Woo! Yeah. Here comes Canyon. Sending it. Woo! Yeah. I'm sitting here just waiting for them to come right back down. The camera never does biking justice. Camera never does anything justice in sport wise, but the shadowing in here is terrible just because there's so many trees and the light coming through. But basically this is like a pretty good sized jump and the section's just like, you can flow through it so well. I'm gonna get ready to record them real quick. Connor's coming down right now. Canyon's coming down. That seven gear. You! So for those of you out there on the vlog that don't know, we send a, just kidding. No, yeah, we're having fun. Here he comes through the African jungle, a wild Trever Zack in his natural habitat. It kind of sucks to record without a GoPro. We had to like trade off the camera in the pockets to hopefully get some sort of videos. I think they turned out pretty good. The sun, the lighting is seriously terrible, but hopefully it turned out pretty decent. We're just gonna send it the rest of the way down and then probably go rock climbing and whatnot.
I'm going to Laguna, bud.
He's going to Laguna. Got some flowers for my mom for Mother's Day and a nice card. That bike riding was amazing. I used to ride bikes so often and literally I haven't been riding at all. I haven't been riding in like 4 months, probably 3 months. And it's, I don't know, I felt so great to ride again. It's so white in here. But anyways, now I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna say bye to my mom and I head right back to San Diego, unfortunately, but it was great. Like the razor riding and all that, like I wasn't expecting any of that. And that was just amazing. I was so excited to do all that. But yeah, so I'm gonna go home, say bye to my mom, and head back down to San Diego. So please hit that like button. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you guys want me to do. Let me know like what video style you guys like that I do. That would be the easiest thing for me to know if you guys gave me feedback and gave me an easier way to understand what you guys enjoy watching and what you don't. Put it in the comments, let me know. Please have a great rest of your week, and I'm going to be in San Diego soon.